Hello and welcome back to Ian's Gadgets. In today's video, I'll be doing a quick wash demo using the Samsung front load washer. If you're new here, kindly subscribe so you get to know when I post more gadget videos, reviews, tips and how-tos. Since this is a quick wash that will take around 15 minutes, we won't use a lot of detergent. Yeah? And the same applies to the softener. We just use a little bit of softener, you know. We don't need to put a lot of detergent. Okay? We begin this wash by switching on the machine and pressing the quick wash touch button. Now we can choose between 15 and 30 minutes, but for purposes of this wash, we will opt for 15 minutes in a wash. My first wash with Samsung front load was a little bit of a surprise because I noticed that it was using less water than expected. But you know, I came later on to understand that the clothes sort of agitate on each other as opposed to floating in dirty water. So the lack of water helps with a deeper agitation, which results in more effective washing. Having used this machine for quite some time, I've come to realize that and like the fact that my kids' whites usually come out more bright despite the lack of water. So if you notice yours is not using a lot of water, I don't need to worry. It's just okay. That's how it works. You know?
Mm-hmm.
If you're watching keenly, you will have noticed that this machine changes directions at random during every cycle. Unlike the belt systems, this one uses a direct drive motor. Changing directions at random allows the proper cleaning of all clothes. This Samsung machine has a maximum speed of 1200 revolutions per minute, which leaves the clothes partially dry, which means shorter periods of time, and that's a plus. We've come to the end of today's video and I hope you found it helpful. Kindly share it with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.